not surprisingly, finding this pace very, very tough. Just dropping back. But it's very, very fast at the front. That leading group at the front of the race has been joined by last year's second place, Anthony Penn, going through 15 kilometres. Drink station. There are four athletes. Slightly clear. Following closely behind the two pace makers, Charles Matata and Coach. Right at the front of that group, Cissé Lennon, he's the one who's probably been the most impressive.
Drink makeup, slightly different drink station as the race goes on, and how important is it that they do get their own personal drink on board in these early stages?
Well, I think it's very, very important. I mean, it's just so much easier, wide avenues, and in the sense of how fast they're operating. Lisa McKinney by somebody on roller skates, trying to close that gap, but he's going to have his work cut out. Best time, remember, from 4 years ago in Berlin, 2:01.41. 41 years of age.
Just got that picture when we saw Titus Caputo in that group as well. So making worlds this year. But again, another really consistent run by the Tanzanian. And look at this, a new World Masters record by Kenenisa Bekele, 2 hours and 4 minutes. That's phenomenal.
That is phenomenal. 41 years of age, Kenenisa Bekele finishes fourth in the Valencia Marathon.